Yeah, so we're going to stick with doing this for the minors and for the majors. So what I meant by change it up is change the place you play it. So let's say you originally had an A minor down here. Well, try playing it over here. Try playing it over here. Basically, just change where you are, where you're playing that arpeggio. Not change how, So just change where you're playing the arpeggio. That's what I meant. So hopefully that clears it up. Let me know.